Hello everyone, Golden Tails Geek here. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario RPG! In the last part, we defeated the Axum Rangers, got the 6th star piece, and I took care of a few side quests. I even got Peach's ultimate weapon, which is a frying pan. How very earthbound. Enough iron to be dangerous. Wow, I never noticed that before. Anyway, in this part, we're gonna start going through Bowser's Keep. It's gonna be fun. We got some new enemies here. Let's see here. The Forkies are enraptured. Yeah. And we also got Terracottas, which are stronger versions of Terrapins. I don't think any of these guys stand a fighting chance, quite frankly, now that Peach and Mario each have their season. The Forkies have come to their senses! So, I mean, now that Peach and Mario have their ultimate weapons, I don't think anyone's gonna be standing a fighting chance now. Anyway. Oh. Whoa. Yeah, okay. Okay. The Forkies have come to their senses. Oh jeez, I forgot that that thing had a little thing in its mouth. That's kind of like something out of Alien, I'm not gonna lie. Anyway, let's just take care of the Forkies first. Boom. Awesome. HP max. Awesome. Yeah, let's use a frying pan on this guy. Why not? Let's see what it does. Ooh, that's not bad actually. Perfect. Alright. Ooh, got a mushroom from that. Not that we need a mushroom, but anyway. And it looks like we got more enemies on screen here, but I'll take care of them off screen. Well, you know what? I'll show this fight off on screen because of the fact that it's just one enemy, but anyway. But unless there's any more new enemies to face, I'm gonna take care of the rest of these guys off screen, so be right back in a moment. Oh, well, on the first fight, Peach gained a level, so let's see how that goes here. Yeah, attack. Why not? But anyway, now to cut the rest of these fights out. Oh, and also, in case you're wondering why I'm not using Bowser, is because, well, if you use Bowser, the enemies will immediately flee, so. Alright, fine, I'll show this fight too, since there's only one of these. God, But still, I'm not using Bowser because certain enemies will immediately flee if you use them if you use Bowser in battle, so I don't really see the point. Otherwise, anyway, gonna fight these guys off screen. Be right back. Okay, we're back, and also, occasionally in battle, your Bowser's mood, even though he's not in your party, will affect the monster and confuse them. Anyway, ooh, got some new Goombas of some sort. And looks like a Star Cruster as well. Goomba, yeah. They're pretty much weak, though. Typical Goombas. Goodbye. Ah. Frying pan. Love that. Oh boy. Don't you dare put Peach to sleep, I swear to God. Okay. Ooh, I got a max mushroom from that fight. Very nice. Alright, and I noticed that there's some more fights here, so I'll take care of them off screen and I'll meet you back after this. Okay, all done. Anyway, hop on these donut things, which takes the place of the old bridge. And now we see we have more enemies. Oh, lovely. You know what? Yeah, we got more enemies here, so let's take these guys here. Bowser's mood has affected the monster! The monster is confused! Yeah. Tubbo Troopas and Malakoopas. Fun. Let's just take care of them. They're pretty much weak. Boom. Excellent. Heavy Troopa's ready to launch! I thought it was a Tubbo Troopa. Ah, damn it. There's a lot more enemies here to take care of off-screen. Sorry for all the cutting in this part, but I really want to get a lot of experience so I can at least be somewhat reasonable against some of the boss fights that we're going to be facing here, so be back in a few. Okay, we're back. It took a while to get all those fights out of the way. Jeez. I gotta be very careful around here. There's more enemies here. Well, okay, fine. Oop, do this. Oop, dang it. Guess we'll take care of them. Why not? Okay, we're back. Hopefully that's the last of them. Oh, or not. Okay, there's another enemy here. Oop, got him. There we go. See you in a bit. Okay, we're back. Yay, Mario's gaining level. Awesome. Yeah, HP. Why not? And Matlow's gained a level. Awesome. Yeah, HP. There, let's see if there's anything. Whoa, jeez. There, curb stomped him with a Geno Blast. Anyway, let's open this up. Oh, it's a full healed mushroom. Nice. Oh, joy. More enemies. Okay, we're back, and I was gonna go attack this one and he's hiding here, but it leapt right off the cliff here. I guess it decided I was a bit over-leveled for it or something, I don't know. Anyway, let's head through here. And, oh my, there's a save point here. Hey, it's Quacko! Hey Mario, did you remember to use the save point? There's plenty of danger up ahead, so it's best to save now. You need anything? I got some items to sell. Let me see here. I think we're all good for now, actually, but appreciate the offer, Croco. And you know what? I don't know how long it's been, actually, but yeah, I'm gonna save, but I'm not gonna end the part yet. So let's save, just to be on the safe side here. In fact, let's go see what's behind the door here. Oh! The six doors, do you need an explanation? Yeah. The six doors. Two are on two action courses. You can handle a lot of action, right? Two will lead you to battle courses. You can fight, right? The last two open to puzzle courses. No sleep for a great puzzle solver like you, right? Once you choose a course, there's no turning back. The only way to know behind the door is to walk through it. You must pass through four of the six courses to move ahead. On second thought, I think I might just call it for today, actually. So, next time on Super Mario RPG, we'll see if we can get through two of these doors. Till then, this has been Golden Tales Geek. Thank you guys so much for watching this, and keep on gaming. Bye, viewers!